you play to your best advantage. It's about getting up on your skill. Don't go play. Every day we get dealt a different hand. Don't go play the next day with the same hand. No, you gotta play that shit different. I'm just in the car and I'm having me a few thoughts and they running real quick. And I was like pondering on them, thinking like, okay, so I was thinking as far as relationships. So I was thinking on this relationship that I had, situationship, you know. And I know it's overdue of letting go. And once you open to things, the clarity, it all come through. And it's making sense. When it do come to that person that you feel like you have bent backwards over for, or you don't went above and beyond and you just never felt that being reciprocated back to you, or just that long-term relationship that you had at you, it fell through, it didn't fall through or whatnot. I feel like once you find out truth, once you know that people only do what you allow them to do to you, once you learn that you have to stand for something in order to be respected, that is some hard truths we gotta learn in life. Once you learn that how you feel about yourself, your own beliefs about yourself, is what's gonna make the relationship as well, and what's gonna make that's what's gonna make it, period. Like, once you realize a lot of control that you actually have over the situation and how you played it through your own beliefs, you see how you'll see how neither party is really wrong. Nobody's wrong here. Nobody's wrong. You see how, wow, I should have held myself to a higher standard so I could have received better from another. Wow, if I had a thought into myself as whole already, as one already, as enough already, I wouldn't have wanted and felt as if I was lacking so much in the relationship. If I didn't have a sense of respect and boundaries and a limit of what I would allow in my life and in my aura, I wouldn't have not even experienced certain situations or encountered certain things. So it's just the lesson learned, y'all, and you can see how each party can both walk off like, okay, cool. I got that. You know, I take that. You can just take it because it's really nothing. Like, lesson learned. Okay, let me apply that so when I do come along to the next relationship, I can come with boundaries. I can stand on the belief of myself and the love for myself, and what I know that I bring to the table, and know that I'm sitting at a table that's already whole, already complete, prior to the next one sitting on the other before he asked for the cornbread. It was complete. Okay. But I will enjoy you in the cornbread. You know. But now I'm aware that I'm already complete, I'm already whole, I'm already loved, I'm already everything. Plus, I have the happiness that comes with it, so I don't seek it from you, but we can share it. Like the cornbread, you know? It's just a lesson learned. So I think about it and I'm like, damn, I was driving like, really? It's no love lost. It's no love lost. And honestly, it was supposed to go that way. It's not like, damn, you don't have to ponder on it and be like, but damn, I really wish that things. No, you played the cards right. you played the cards right. You know, you honestly did. You played the cards right. You did. You did do that. You did. Don't ever question about, dang, you played to your best advantage. It's about getting up on your skill. Don't go play. You, every day we get dealt a different hand. Don't go play the next day with the same hand. No, you gotta play that shit different. Every day we get the opportunity to play it differently. To go walk and take the next day with more courage, with more freedom, with the thought that I am all that I can be. You have the next day to always, man, tweak that shit. Okay, I better tweak it. Like Bernie said, I feel like he's coming through me. You better tweak it, late, and I'm gonna tweak it. Told me tweak it. He's really telling me to tweak it. So I'm gonna do that, okay? But y'all, that was just something coming to me today. So that's part of my daily vlog for the week. Let's see what else this week brings, you know? That's what it's starting off with some good insight. And I also have a video coming out this week soon that it's gonna fall in with this as well. But I love y'all, and let's keep this week going, and I'm gonna attach all of them together and together and together, and we in here.